Oh God. Don't adjust your sound or your monitors. Gulp, gulp. It's better than a dictator. Justin Lacey with Horrible Night. Back for another Game Curious. Death skid marks is ready to rock our faces off. All I know, going into this, bought it last year, car combat roguelike. Had some pretty decent reviews on Steam. Probably found it for a good price. Always been curious about it. Time to end that.
What's in a name? Motherfucking awesome is in the name. That's what. I'm Mark Skid, and this is my
no punches from the start. This is from
Boring, right?
Studio
Don't
Whiskey Tango.
It, I got wind
of apparently two dudes,
concert,
or a team of two.
And all that lies between firm
or deny.
The
dudes.
Road and blood. Hey, someone's got to put the car in carnage. Might as well be me.
Click to choose your band. He was excited. Oh, whoa, all right. Oh, those are... Got it. So the difficulty modes. Arcade mode, no shops, items, steel bouquet. Assist burst. Yep. Gastro Tormentus? Eternal. Got nothing. I want to say internal ignition, but that's Inction? Internal Inction? Smegth. Cannibal Lurney. Bang Doom. Band Doom. I shouldn't read these because I think I'm ruining them. Playing at this level locks nothing. Sorry, Spanx. The Blossom? I don't like the name The Blossomed. Reminds me of the show, The Blossomed. Turbo mode. Alright, let's just start. Start with the default here. Unfortunately, we'll be the boss. The Blossomed. Let's roll. Okay. Learning with Lernie. Warning, real men do not travel with Lernie. Tutorial. Car selection. I think we should learn with Lernie then. Alright, so we're gonna use keyboard and mouse. Let's say it has gamepad support, but fire right mouse button is panic. Sure. Drivers can't attack, weapons are aimed with crosshair. I have no idea what I'm getting into, honestly. Melee, ranged. Okay. Alright, that's a lot to take in and... Okay, we're steering with WASD. Sounds like a South Park character.
Driving a car, like somebody who's really driving a car. You can even move me around. Try it. I made fun by driving my car into things, like the rail. It made fireworks, and I woke up.
And this is my mouse cursor.
Rodonick, do you remember me?
Can a blind man read acne on a bitch's face?
Let's push him off the road.
I remember you learning. Fuck off.
Oh, we got our armor up there, top left.
Let's make Rodonick into fireworks. Push him against the guardrail.
Okay.
It doesn't work. Why?
Because your car sucks, and you were supposed to fuck off, baby brain.
See those doobie-doos on the panels? They show what'll happen next. They're the path you will choose. Now, choose!
Let's go to Gimps or Us. No, I want guns. Okay.
Shop where we make our wants into haves. Buy a new steering wheel by dragging it onto my car. Wowzerino! My steering is way better now. Do you see the stat point next to it? Click on done so we can try it.
Click on done, okay. Where's the steering? No, I didn't see the steering go up. Whatever. Sure. Take your word for it. Tasks only. We remind each character can bring one task. Doesn't matter which. Who cares about task?
My car steers faster.
All
so right. I can die faster.
That's really all we need to know, right?
I'm forever my own hero.
Lenny, why aren't you in a van somewhere? He hates you.
There we go.
Because I'm busy. Quick, do that. Push next.
Shop of everything but clothes. Let's go see what's going on, Gimps or us.
Choose another panel. Hey, it's my pal, Mark Skid. Drag him onto an empty sheet.
Okay, so we're going to have a car full of people.
Hiya, Mark. My car's damaged.
There's a game named after this dude?
Me in a shop?
Eat a dick, Lardy.
I will eat a dick someday if you drag the repair on my car.
Larry doesn't have any friends.
Give him this baseball bat. Drag the icon and give it to Mark. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Is this for cracking your skull to check if it's empty?
Good lord.
Let's make some money. Drag the task to Mark. Each friend can bring a task to get us more cash.
What's that? Car destruction task. Destroy a car and earn. Okay.
We make a killing each time we do what the tasks say. And by killing, I mean a shitload of money.
Look it, we can change seats by moving around in my blue and red car. Just drag us around. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Quit moving around. You're making me want to punch you. For fuck's sake, just put me and my bat on the right side of the car.
That bat makes you look like a criminal and an athlete. Let's keep going.
Okay. Dip my tummy, he was on the right side of the car, but whatever. What are we doing here? Let's drive? Can't do anything else, so. Lots of shops. What the?
I like those guys. They're nice colors and smell like murder and peanut butter.
Nobody gives fuck.
Don't release car combat.
Just line the car next to them so we can bash their faces in.
Get him!
But I like them!
Is it doing automatic? Oh, crap!
It bursts all juicy on the wall. Shut up!
Looks like I just... What am I doing here? Sure, go to Brulnik's.
A new friend!
God damn it, shut the fuck up! Drag that guy in the car. I'll need some help burying Lernie at some point.
Gonna get rid of Lernie? That's not how horses sound.
Meet Lernie, the idiot will one day put in the ground.
Whoa, look, a pistol!
The horse gets a gun.
You can sell the bat by dragging its icon in the shop if you want. You can always get something else to kill with.
Like the wrench! Buy the wrench and the grip! We'll build a house!
Do it. Maybe he'll shut up. Just bear in mind, the driver can't use weapons and items.
Oh. Okay.
Before you head out, take a third task. After we blow all Lernie's cash, we'll need to make some more dough. All right.
It's moving pretty quickly.
Hit the road and fuck 'em up, doggy.
So I think it was just, I attacked that car on the side where Skidmark was, and he was just automatically attacking. I think. Aryan road killers. What are those?
Suicide.
I dig the music though.
Shoot
him. Oh shit!
My God!
What the hell?
Crying face.
Car is screwed.
Right. Use the wrench to repair the car. Press the key of the passenger who has it, and he'll start fixing the damage.
Okay. Got it. I hit three. It's working.
See?
All right.
It's all better now. Go fuck yourself.
Hit the rest of the car.
Hurry! Hurry!
Shut up! Now you can stop the repair. Just press the key again. While repairing, your guys can't attack.
Okay. How about I get 100% first for it? I choose not to attack anymore. I get the other 98. Whatever.
And repairing costs money, but it's not a problem because I'm loaded.
That's what I keep learning around.
You mean I'm a poor person?
God damn it! Shoot those fuckers!
Hit the brick! Throw the brick!
Or blow the brick by pressing the key of its owner. The cars blow up when one part is too fucked up.
Maybe two. Don't just slam him. I couldn't figure out how to... I don't know when I did
the brick.
You're
not as slow as this dumb fucker. You should understand the game by now.
Sure. I'm gonna be more of a trial by fire, I think. It was a brutal tutorial. What is this? Drag and drop one of your guys to leave a subject for the good doctor. Alright. See you, Larnie. Done. Oh man, he's not as good of a driver for sure. It's just when in doubt, just shove him over. What do we do to learning? Sure. Done with that. What the hell are what are we driving on? What are we supposed to do with those? Sure. All I can do is slam them into the guardrail.
You can never be too happy to drive.
All right, now we're getting actual shops. I got A checking my car here. I don't know how much money I have. Oh, there's 840 cash. Prostitute, huh? Good attack, weak defense. Snack bar, buy greasy food to heal people.
Yeah.
Got enough jobs. What's his main job? Kill a crew member. Okay. Guess the tutorial's over, huh? This still sucks. Is that... That must be my steer upgrade, so this would be... Is that how much it is? Oh, it's 748. I don't think we're going to spend all of it. Quick fix. Minor damage to car. It is 53. That was worth it. Okay, drug dealer sells drugs to upgrade your buddy's stats. Okay. Range attacks of one of your characters by 1 point. Okay. 427. So they're about half. Let's upgrade my weak ass pistol. Learning special items. There we go, new friend. Which we We probably should have just done the new friend and... Jobs don't cost money. Okay, we've got each time someone dies, earn 4. Destroy a robot. Each time someone dies, do that, I guess. He needs a gun. How much is the pistol? Alright. Let's get the wrench. Let's give that a shot. Got a full crew now. What are the plus and minuses? What are they comparing them to? I don't know. Good enough. This man was selling his body. So we can only slow time there. A lot happening at once in this game. Yeah, let's just do that. That feels like battle bots. Death toll. Do we start from scratch now? Probably. That would be the roguelike side of it, but because I didn't pay attention to that guy's fan. Alright. That ended quickly. It's kind of like I didn't know the tutorial was over, so
what's
whatever.
The game? Motherfucking awesome.
Uh-huh. Alright, now that we know what we're doing. See ya, Lernie. Standardo. The bummer. I believe I read somewhere it's got like 30 cars in it. A car that you drive when you're out on a killing spree while wearing animal masks. Do not play with this car for your first game. Car starts damaged. Great. Okay. Activate all specials. Did it say cancel melee attack? Or was it... I think the melee attack happens automatically. That's my theory. What? Stickers! Was it? Oh, it's a price. Sure, be stunning. That sounds alright. It sounds like it'd be... It's a price... Okay, it did take away from the death toll. Stranger kill... Just read the damn thing. Stranger kill count, kick ass bumper stickers. See ya, Lernie. Got him. Oh, okay. Alright, now I'm starting to get in the flow of this. Let's go to Nick's. And then, okay. Every round we get to mess with stuff here. Let's do... We need some bros here. The weapon by dragging the icon. Okay. Got it. Alright, now it's coming together. Sometimes tutorials can hurt a game. Sometimes it's just best to just jump in and figure it out. Okay. Yeah, let's do it again. Why can't I do it again? Weird. Because it wants me to exit the shop. Jobs are important. Dismember or decapitate someone, earn 25. Destroy a car, earn 100. That seems... No, we want 2. Okay. Okay, we'll be disabling that in the options menu soon enough. Alright, I think we're good. Alright, finally got our driver's license, feels like. All right. I don't know what these little stops are yet. Click on the clue number that will play. Well, Valentine West will play. What is it? The winner will get a stats boost. These brains are playing. Oh shit. It's ready. Oh shit. That didn't go well. Well. Oh crap. This is bad. Hopefully we can ram this guy off the road. I'm doing too much damage when I'm doing this. To my car anyway. I don't want to go Russian roulette. Russian roulette with one guy. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. It's like stronger than me. Got it. Cool, cool. All right, getting the hang of this. Starting to like it. Starting to like it. Set this game free. Oh man, 57, 68. All. Alright. I mean, we need a dude, so let's get the. We've got movie references. 115. Full service repair, 56. Let's get back up to speed there. We don't need to heal. He's got a gun. What's that? Range defense. Melee defense of one of your buddies. Melee attacks. Tasks. Tasks. Kill a crew member. Is that like killing your own crew member? I don't know. Survival levels. What's the other one? I don't know what the kill a crew member stuff is. I think we're ready to go. Who this? Oh boy. Get him. Kill the driver. We're good. No, we're not Russian roulette-ing. Alright, alright, alright. We got another. Who this? Emo girl. Let's get her a gun. Repair tool. It'll be our repair specialist. And she doesn't get a weapon, though? Hot dog. I don't need that yet. Another quick heal. Alright. She needs a task, though. Okay, kill a crew member's probably kill another crew member on another car. Before I get the survival, let's do this. Because I was starting to target killing that person anyway. Man, I wish I had a gun. Make that note. Give your driver a gun just to hold on to for whoever your next crew member is. So I think part of this game is also just discovering all the different people you can put in your car. What am I supposed to do with those trucks? It's getting rowdy. I should probably pick somebody to focus on killing. Oh god, my driver is dying. Oh my gosh, he's toast. I'm gonna survive this. I need to heal that guy. Nice. Woo! Did he heal on his own? No, not really. What's going on? Okay. Oh man. Not looking good for my driver. Oh jeez. Look out! Enough. Come on. Oh boy. We need to heal up. Fine, we'll get another dude. Those don't actually cost cash, so. Blow up any machine by. Okay, I need to heal. Oh man, the hot dog did shit? Upgrades range attacks of one of your characters. Melee. You can afford these both the melees, so he gets a hammer, you get a bat. And we hope to God our driver can hold it together. And hope our car can hold it together. Alright, that's good, and then we'll have her start healing the car right away.
Whoa.
Healing, we're healing. Get him. Yeah. Kill the crew member. Two crew members almost dead.
Man.
Did not go well on the left-hand side there. Gimme. Gimme food.
Fucking tickets.
I have one for each of your guys to enter the concert. It costs money. But we need hot dogs. They aren't gonna make it! That special weapon. Hammer. That's. And you also need upgrades to the car.
It's expensive. Garage repairs.
Once we have.
Driver's not gonna make it, man.
I almost need to have him drive and. Switch them off. Move some things around here. I don't know if the driver is a major target or what. I feel like we need this. Sure.
He's got his ticket.
Seems a good use of money, right?
No.
We don't know what we're doing.
Stay the fuck away from our men. Oh my god! Holy shit! Holy shit! Get... Oh man, there's no fucking way! How did we not die? Damn!
Gun workshop. Put your weapon here and improve it. Give him a. Put weapons to sacrifice here. Sure, put the.
Great!
Got a blue gun now. Good.
Oh, shit. Oh, it didn't. Oh, man. Lesson learned. Kind of. I'm just gonna keep trying to shoot this dude out of the car first. Oh, boy. Dead? Is he dying? There we go. Trying to see the difference between trying to blow up the car and... There we go. Hopefully. Alright. Yeah, we need to heal up. Siri, what was that? Armor. Upgrades melee attack. I need drinking. I don't need upgrades. I need serious heals, man. Alright, you get the heal 3. Heal 2. There we go. Heal 1. At least those don't cost too much. $265. What do we got? Upgrade melee defense. Melee attacks, don't care about that shit. Can we afford that? No, we cannot. That's 928. I don't need melee defense. Give her a revolver. What's this? Oh, he can't use an item, so... Oh, 159. Let's hold off on that. Hiker. I like my crew so far. Oh, I need to use the wrench, man. Let's do that when we get in there. Hopefully we can. Come on. Heal it up. Doing alright. Heal it up. Oh, fuck it. Oh, I killed him. Because that revolver's rough, man. Oh, nice. I killed the driver and he took over the wheel. Everybody's dead. Alright, and we healed up quite a bit. What's that mean? I don't know what that means. I don't know what those bottom right corner things were. Alright, we're making progress now. Let's see where this road ends. Okay, 385. One-shot repair. Nitro boost. Another pistol. A hammer. We're okay, so let's just heal up. What we got over here? Destroy. I haven't even seen robots yet. Dismember, decapitate, destroy anything. Sure. Sounds good. Now we still need that. So let's. Survival level aren't 75. Alright. And that's kill a crew member with easing mail. I'd say that doesn't happen. But I think we're good. Let's drive. Oh god. Rippers are what the? Shh, they weren't kidding. Where is it? Spectral groupies, man. What the hell are you supposed to do to this shit? You're supposed to die. Holy crap. This got killed by ghost groupies.
Whoa. Kilometers left of the concert. Victims of your road trip. They all have names. That went a lot better. Yeah, so I suggest skipping the tutorial and just learning on the road, which might be a fair suggestion for just about any roguelike, but yeah, once we got over that hurdle of that rough tutorial, I started to like this game, and yeah, I can see the appeal of just getting in here and causing some damage. I wasn't sure, based on the screenshots, how the combat would feel. The driving feels good, and I started getting the hang of the weapons and how you can blow up the crew and that kind of stuff. So, yeah, I think there's something to this. So, Death Skid Marks is out now on PC, and check it out if you want. And I'll be back with another episode of Game Curious real soon. We'll see you.